Girl, you deserve it, is what I'm feeling here for Gemini. Okay, so there's a sense of, you know, we are all equal under the, in the eyes of the universe. So you deserve something, whatever that is that maybe is going on through in your lives now. Just seeing how truly amazing you are. Okay, so definitely seeing that kind of energy here and needing peace. All right, so I do see a strong base energy. Follow your intuition. Okay, there's something maybe hidden here, keeping things more to yourself, but not everything is revealed. You're going to have to follow your intuition when faced with some difficult decisions and weighing out the options. Avoidance is not going to help, okay? It's almost like you may have to make some choice and decision, so I do feel that kind of energy, maybe keeping it more to yourself as well. This is a week of slow and steady wins the race. I do see a lot of building, and a lot of focus on finances as well, okay? Money on the mind. I do see that creativity is high here. This love and money could be connected as well. I do see here there could be something coming through, like a blessing, maybe something addition to. So I'm seeing that kind of energy as well. So this is like good news. Slow and steady wins the race. Money should be coming through as well. Maybe it's receiving a gift, and maybe more than what you think is what I'm picking up here as well. I do see here nurturing growth is going to be very important, taking care of yourself and your responsibilities. Nurture everything. You know, it's like a baby, taking care of things. Anything you start and grow. So I do feel that energy. You need to look at what is important. Your personal values are important this week too. You could be overwhelmed by some kind of choices or feeling this lack of purpose, okay? Be careful of any diversions or distractions this week, and maybe some confusion too. So I'm seeing that kind of energy as well. Focus on your needs and what you need to do. So that's important. I do see being overwhelmed, overexcited this week too. Perseverance is going to pay off. Some of you could be weary about some kind of proposal and or opportunity. This is a new venture. It's like a new financial beginning, but it's an opportunity. For some of you, this could be a new career. Something is coming to a reset button, and maybe you're focusing on a new career or a new financial opportunity. There is some growth here too. So I'm seeing that kind of energy coming through. I do see a lot of future investments. Abundance does surround you. For some of you dealing with property matters, wills, this could be insurance payouts. So I am seeing that kind of energy. There could be some news coming up. Something really quick and rapid is happening here. You can manifest money too pretty quickly, or something of abundance. I do see that energy too. You may have to make a quick decision though. For some of you, this can entail some kind of travel as well. I am seeing here a lot of progress. There can be something with divine timing when it comes to kind of an important negotiation or settlement. For some of you, this is like trying to get a book published or something important, maybe for school, you're writing a thesis. There's something with creative writing here. For some of you, it could be starting some kind of new school, class, or project this week. You may have this sudden urge to create something or a great epiphany. So there is this willpower too. But you're creating some potential new beginnings for yourself and a lot of new opportunities, and you got a lot of growth this week too, okay? So that does look good. This is a week of peace, okay? And peace is sometimes prosperity, but that's not what what peace is all about. This is about abundance and being still. And needing some kind of time to yourself. Enjoy some peace at this time. It won't last for long. That's what I'm seeing. Things can get really busy too. There is that sense of deservingness, okay? So you deserve to receive the support that you will allow you to focus on your life purpose, on yourself, okay?